This is the minimum pressure you get when gun is plus 250%. It cleans most of the dirt and pressure gets slightly increased if you turn on both the motors. I found single motor ideal for normal wash. Under chassis can also be cleaned to good extent, and as you see here, pressure easily reaches front tire from rear side of my Celerio when sprayer gun is fully pressed.